what's going on, guys? I'm Damien from Night Run.
Yo, we're working on the 240 today.
I'm about to take you to go get the 240 from Drift Cave Motorsports down in Morgan Hill, California. Basically, what they told me to do is I need to drop the motor, need to drop the subframe, the training mounts, the engine mounts. I need to buy a couple things like the controls, like the tension rods, and all that type of stuff just to get it ready to go to the frame shop and get the frame put in, and get the tube front put in. So, got the front end all disassembled pretty much. Started taking off the wiring harness. About to drop the hood, drop the fenders, get the motor pulled, and we're about to show you guys how we're gonna do that in a few minutes.
Alright guys, so funny enough, when we were just trying to get his hood to shut before, we were slamming this corner with that little hammer. And we actually ended up breaking the welds on this one, right?
Yeah, which we thought was fucked, but realistically it turned out to be pretty good because I don't have a grinder. So
at the time, yeah, we thought it was shitty, but now that we don't have a grinder.
Fuck it. Ending. It's not even fucking
doing what it was doing last time.
You smell that?
What's the smell?
I don't know.
I don't know if it smells like whale or what.
Oh, are they busting? It looks like they're busting.
Yeah, I know.
Oh no, they're busting. Holy fuck, dude. The whole tube rod's bending. Look. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Is this really how we're about to take off the tube rod? First try. So what's holding it now? Just that one?
Just this?
Like I could probably just pull this and break it.
Let me go back that way.
Don't hit my car with it.
That motherfucker don't wanna die.
That's the rain. Now bend it.
Old tube front gone. You know, realistically, if I got into another crash with this,
that wouldn't have done anything. Damn, it looks like a whole new car.
It does. Hold on, I'm about to send a picture.
Damn. Alright, guys, just got back from Harbor Freight. What you got here?
Got me a pole! And then a whole bunch of other ones too.
Sheesh. Oh, no, got me an engine stand.
Yeah, they didn't. Turns out they don't have any cherry pickers in stock right now. They get one on Friday at 8 o'clock in the morning. So
Mr. K over here is going to be living on that for a little bit, huh?
Yeah. Pretty nice though. I'm looking at the parts now and they're like pretty hefty.
I mean, ain't nobody ever hated on the fucking engine stands on Harbor Freight, so yeah. That ain't going to break. It's fucking straight metal.
I'm definitely going to clean this shit though.
Cleaning? It's got a little styrofoam on it.
I know. I'm
chilling.
Just rag real quick.
I think chilling.
Outside.
Boom.
Brand new industry.
Beautiful.